This is open now.
If you want to look anywhere else out there, now's the time to do it.
Right. Look, for what it's worth, it's your kick-ass reputation that got you this job. Plus, I figured you could use the money.
You're not wrong.
Honestly, though, it's actually nice working with a woman for a change.
Too right. Not many of us out here. This one arms dealer demanded to speak to the man in charge, then tried backing out when I informed him I was running the show.
What did you do?
Broke his legs.
You're not kidding.
Just trying to level the playing field.
Oh, don't cross Ross.
I should put that one on my business card.
Can't you just walk away to be done with Shoreline?
I was born into it. I don't have a choice.
Oh, there's always a choice. I'm just gonna take a look around.
Yeah, I'll keep an eye out.
Thank you for your indulgence. Come on. I'd love a second set of eyes.
Right behind you. What is this place?
You got me.
Oh,
Well, will you look at that?
Monkeys.
You seem excited. What have we here? Let's see. Is it just me, or does that look like a map?
Looks like our map.
Huh. I'll just jot that down. There's a slot. Just the right size for a token. Let's give it a whirl.
They filled up the spots on the map.
Yeah. Wonder what happens if we find them all.
Look at that bracelet.
It must have belonged to one of their queens. Another token for my collection.
What about the symbols up there?
Symbols? Those figures must be the old Hoysala kings. 11, all in all. Looks like there's something in the structure there.
Yeah, monkeys.
Besides monkeys. I'm just gonna take a look around.
Do what you have to do.
Once again.
position?
Yes.
I've got your brothers and sisters waiting for you.
Is there a quieter way to do that?
No.
Want anything?
Another fabulous token. I'm just gonna take a look around.
All right, bye for now.
Hello again. Can't hide from me. Another Hoysala token for my collection. Got another token for our collection. I'm just gonna take a look around.
Happy hunting.
No, damn it. I need more leverage to move this. Oh, this thing is stuck tight. Thank you for your patience. I'm just gonna take a look around.
I'll wait here.
What wonders await? Must be a way to get more leverage. Great.
Better hurry. We're losing shape. I am certain your comfort is its highest priority.
I see your 4x4. Where are you? Look around, people! Come out! Now!
Okay, all clear.
So, find anything down there?
Priceless token. Well, maybe not priceless, a priceful token.
Fraser, wait. Careful. That place is crawling with rebels.
Well, here goes nothing.
Nothing. You.
Same. Nothing.
Okay. You go that way. I'll look this way. Be careful.
Anything?
Nothing. What the?
Check over there.
Shit. What was that? Nothing here. Watch yourself!
Oh, shit. You should not have done that!
All clear.
Let's see what we've got here. There you are. Finders keepers. I'm just gonna take a look around. I'll keep myself busy. That's a good sign. Literally. I'm just gonna take a look around. I'll be here. Onward and upward. I'm just gonna take a look around.
Do what you have to do.
Huh? Hop in my pocket, little token.
Found anything interesting?
Got me something shiny.
Okay.
I'm just going to take a look around.
All right. Bye for now.
Wow, that was fun. I'm just going to take a look around.
Happy hunting.
Let's go. I'm just going to take a look around.
I'll wait here.
Now then. Over we go. Simple. What have we got here? You've waited hundreds of years for me to find you.
We should get to the cliff with the waterfalls. Unless you want to find the rest of those tokens.
Right.
we go. Come in.
Yeah, I'm in. Magnificent. How long do you suppose it takes to carve something like this?
Years. Decades, even. The Hoysala certainly did have a knack for stonework.
And the war, it seems.
That too. They must have made these to commemorate their victories against the Persians.
Looks like they put up a good fight.
They did. Pity it didn't last. But their loss is our gain, right?
That carving looks familiar.
That carving is an exact match for the disc.
So what does that mean?
I don't know yet. But I'm guessing we should give that a try.
Should we dance?
Try not to break it this
time. Sassy.
What the hell? You ready?
Yeah. Just, taking it all in.
Oh my God.
Welcome to downtown Hullabadoo. The last known resting place, the Tusk of Ganesh.
Spectacular. And what?
Doesn't it look like there's a dam or something between the two Ganesh statues?
Must have been eroded by the falls.
So how do we get in?
Look at the crown. It's not wear and tear.
You're right. Maybe it was a watchtower.
Bet that's how the Persians got in.
I have heard about this place for so long. I can't believe I'm actually looking at it.
Take a picture. Send it to your dad.
Great idea.
What? You one of those cultures who can't work a computer? Just take the picture. Show it to him in person then.
No, it's just a few decades too late for that.
Look, I'm...
Oh, God, please, no.
It's fine.
Shall we, head over to Hullabadoo?
Yeah. Come on.
Hard to believe it's real.
Imagine what it took to make this. The craftsmen, the engineers.
Yeah. Their work still stands. But they're gone. Maybe their king should have used their wealth to protect his people and not make such an inviting target.
Stairs down. Yeah. What's left of them, anyway. Any thoughts how we get up to the crown?
Did you bring the helicopter?
Left it at home.
Bum. Then I guess we're climbing.
Okay. Ready?
You first.
Look for a way up. There, look. You can see some structures beneath the falls.
You're right.
Up we go then. My apologies. Up here,
coming.
Come on, this way.
You sure it's safe?
You know, you keep asking me that. It'll save us both some time if you just assume it's not. Oh, boy. It's definitely not safe, by the way.
I saw. Think you can get back up here?
Yeah. Keep going. I'll catch up. Only because you said, please.
I didn't, actually. Thought you said Ganesh was the removal of obstacles.
He's more than happy to place him in your way if he thinks you'll benefit.
That why the horse I'll chose him for Halabadu?
He's also the Lord of Good Fortune, the one you pray to for prosperity and success.
Got it. That's cool. Is this really the only way across?
Yep.
You having fun out there?
You know it. Woo! Amazing. Fun, right?
That was the craziest thing I've ever done.
In a good way or bad way?
I'll let you know.
Doing great, China.
Thanks. I'll be doing better when we get to the crown.
Surprised we haven't seen Asav yet. Knock on wood.
Hope he's around. Doubt we'll see him up here.
Why is that?
He doesn't have the stones to climb this high.
I think I see a place we can swing over to the crown. Just a little farther. Huh? Thank you.
Hurry up and climb. I'm slipping.
Worth it?
Impressive.
Yeah.
Now, how do we get off this thing?
Okay. Easy does it.
Feels more sturdy up here.
Don't jinx us.
Here's our way in,
courtesy of the Persian army.
Wow, nice shot.
Persians must have had a trebuchet.
Trebuchet? Can't you just say catapult like a normal person?
A trebuchet is a type of catapult. It can handle heavier projectiles, like this one, and fling them longer distances.
Right. You learned that in your military training?
I looked it up on Wikipedia, like a normal person.
Ready? After you.
Incredible. It's our old friends, Parashurama and Ganesh.
Friends? Looks like they're fighting.
Well, when the Hindu gods aren't off fighting demons, they're sometimes fighting each other. I guess it's not really his style. Sure, looks like it.
He barricaded the door. Didn't do them much good.
Guess they didn't expect the Persians to drop in from above.
You'd think after two prior invasions, they'd be prepared for anything.
Or they just never thought they'd be defeated. Must be a way out of this chamber.
Through here.
Hey, look. Armaments. You were right, Nadine.
I have my moments. It's not Persian?
Looks to be a mix of Persian and Hoysala.
First line of defense.
Now we're getting somewhere. Hey, another one of these doors. Now let's see. Oh, good. This one actually works. There we go. Nice to get some light.
Feels like a crypt in here.
Crypts and burials aren't really a Hindu thing. They generally favor cremation. It's a beautiful ceremony, Antyeshti. Sanskrit for last sacrifice.
Sacrifice?
The idea is our bodies are merely borrowed vehicles and you're returning it so that others might benefit.
It's a lovely sentiment. Too late for these poor bastards.
Hey, up here. What the hell?
Jesus. This was it? Their final stand?
Well, wasn't enough to save their empire. But their loss is our gain. Here's our way in. Nadine, can you lend a hand with this chap?
Sure.
Come on, old fellow. Here we go. Excuse me. Sorry.
We must be getting close.
Hopefully closer than these guys.
Well, this device looks familiar.
Well, that's different.
What is all this?
If I had a guess, I'd say it's some kind of lock mechanism to open that door. Okay, on the left, we have Shiva gifting Parashurama the axe. And on the right, we have Parashurama chopping off Ganesha's tusk.
Wait, with the axe?
Yeah.
The one that Shiva, Ganesha's father, gave to Parashurama?
Yeah.
It's messed up.
That's family. Come on, let's see about opening that door.
So how does all this work?
Only one way to find out. Let's see what this does. Alright, that slid the piece away from me.
It's shadow move too.
Let's try this. Over you go. I see what's happening.
The shadows must move.
Right. So let's see if I can line them all up.
This actually looks like fun.
There's nowhere for them to go. That's not going to do anything. Slide any further. I should try a different switch. Thank you.
got an idea.
I feel like I'm getting nowhere fast.
You need to move the pieces so the shadows line up with the shapes on the mural. Looks like the left side should be Shiva, X, and Parashurama. The right side should be Parashurama, Tusk, and Ganesh.
Got it.
You should figure out which piece goes in the middle, then move the other pieces in the outer ring.
All right, I'll give it a shot.
The two center symbols on the mural are the X and the Tusk, so the piece in the middle should have elements of each. So how does all this work?
Only one way to find out. Let's try this.
So how does all this work?
Only one way to find out. Let's see what this does. Alright, that slid the piece away from me.
It's shadow move too.
Let's try this.
Over you go.
I see what's going on. Right. So let's see if I can line them all up.
This actually looks like fun.
nowhere for them to go. I feel like I'm getting nowhere fast.
You need to move the pieces so the shutters line up with the shapes on the mural. Looks like the left side should be Shiva, X, and Parashurama. The right side should be Parashurama, Tusk, and Ganesh.
Got it.
You should figure out which piece goes in the middle, then move the other pieces in the outer ring.
All right, I'll give it a shot. That's it. We did it.
Door's open.
Yeah, without any comfort.
You're welcome. Salah and the tiger. Here we go. Fingers crossed.
That's supposed to happen?
Dunno.
Just don't get us killed.
You're no fun. Ready? Ooh.
Careful. Amazing.
What a shaver.
My thoughts exactly.
Us? Oh no, no, it's okay. I think we're gonna be okay.
Okay? Where the hell's the tusk?
I don't know, none of this makes any sense.
Yeah, it does. The Hoysala sent us on a fool's errand.
I think you're right.
Terrific.
No, hear me out. Ganesh is the symbol of...
Halabadu.
And Shiva was the symbol of...
Belor.
Which was the old...
The old capital.
Exactly. What if the king built this spectacular city, and it was a wonderful target for the Persians?
And the old capital was forgotten. So this whole city was a decoy.
What if they let it get plundered to protect Belor?
And their treasure.
I'm willing to bet the tusk was never here at all.
So where's Belor?
Oh shit.
This is definitely not supposed to happen. It's coming loose! Ah. Grab the edge, quick! Razor! I'm okay! Go!
What was that?
That's awful.
I'm really embarrassed for you right now.
Hey. Correct me if I'm wrong, but wasn't there a huge waterfall here?
There was.
What the hell is that?
Aqueducts. The water's channeling there from the falls.
Amazing. Did we do this just now?
Well, technically I did.
Cocky. Look, sorry if I cut too close to the bone back there.
Oh. That's all right. You know, you two would have got on like a house on fire. He was also a really stubborn dickhead. You know, none of this could have possibly gone unnoticed. We should probably get out of here.
Good point. Follow me.
Right. Oh. The water is being channeled toward the gate, so let's follow the aqueduct.
Copy that. I'll take point.